Get ready with me for Venice Carnival. First, we are layering up because it's February and it's very cold. Next, the hoop skirt. I know it's really ugly. I made it myself. I don't know why it looks like this. It worked, but you are correct. It is very misshapen. Then we have the underdress. This looks really cool if you wear it without the Steve Jobs turtleneck, but as I said, it's February, so this is how we're wearing it. Then we have the overskirt with this beautiful button in the back that has absolutely no use. It's purely decorative. For this, we also have a matching top, also a turtleneck. Again, this looks cooler without the black under it, but you know, like this, it also looks cool. Then, of course, we have the mask. This can't be missing for a Venice Carnival event. Everybody's wearing it. And the crown that was personally gifted to me by the Queen of Venice. I know her personally. Thank you. Then we have a cloak for warmth because it's cold. And that is it. And we are now off to go and throw confetti.